Hi my beautiful ladies, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. So what's going on? Today I'm going to tell you the secrets of silky smooth hands and feet. So let's get started. To prepare this scrub, you need 1/2 cup of red lentils. This is I'm showing you. 1/2 cup of red lentils in a bowl. And red lentils brighten your skin and whiten your skin because of it has many vitamin C and E. My next ingredient is 3 spoonful of orange peel off. If you don't have orange peel off, you can replace it 3 spoons of gram flour. And the third ingredient is milk. Milk has retinol property and vitamins also. It gives you a silky touch in your skin. Okay, to make a fine paste, we have a fine paste of it. This and we add some cold water without boiling. This paste, make a fine paste. We have to make a fine paste. Apply it on your hands evenly. Take 1 spoon of this and apply this on your hands like this. You have to apply this 2 to 4 minutes or 5 minutes. It depends on you. 2 to 5 minutes you have to massage gently on your hands and feet. And you can rub this as well like your fingers. You have to massage your fingers and you can give the pressure points also. It gives your skin very silky and smoothy touch. And you know, this scrub will dissolve all impurities of dirt and tanning skins. It cleans your hand and skins and gives you a very glowing hands. Then you have to massage this back 3 to 5 minutes. You have to massage this, then dissolve on in your skin all the ingredients. Rub your palm softly and gently. And remove all the dirts and dead skins also. And after massaging 4 to 5 minutes, you have to wash your hands with normal tap water or normal water. You will see the results on my skin. Look at my hands. Looking very silky and smooth and glowing. Thank you viewers. If you like my channel, then please subscribe my channel. Thank you.